What's going on? Welcome back to another video, and today we are playing the Final Reich, but we're playing with Caden, and I apparently just didn't want to record Caden's audio, so I'm just gonna upload it like without any commentary, because we were doing this whole little Easter egg, like we didn't watch any tutorials. We were just doing like, I wonder if this would work, and we actually got pretty far. Like we're smart, so just enjoy the video.
What does that do? Sounds like the gas is pumping, but we might need more.
A better tool for the job at hand.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through. This requires more energy than my battery contains. I should not be surprised. This is what happens when one surrenders his soul to power.
Just before you arrive.
That's one. Looks like there's another one somewhere. A machine that renders the dead into crystals. Crystals that carry the same unholy power that drives these monsters. No wonder these fiends broke loose. The Nazis had no idea what hell they'd unleashed. This kind of power in a weapon, it would make any army unstoppable. Primitive Gothic styling, late medieval stonework, and a pristine statue of Emperor Barbarossa. This room is a treasure.
There are forces at work here that defy our natural understanding. They won't budge. This isn't working.
Why don't you just burn the hell I got it?
Nothing to see here, Sam. Make a difference. But built to keep the dead inside. An entire station for getting weapons. We never had such luxury in the field. Missing some parts.
Die! Prepare, mes amis.
That's all, folks.